We have told that our demands remain clear, that we want the resignation, removal of the Vice Chancellor. And MHRD has to understand there has been a grievous attack on JNU students, are attacked severely, and we have to understand that MHRD, we have to put more pressure on the MHRD that the removal of the Vice Chancellor is the demand that the MHRD has to understand and has to remove our Vice Chancellor. The strike is continuing now, and any further decision on course of action will be decided once we sit for our council.